May 18, 1980, the eruption of Mount Saint Hellens takes the lives of 57 people who were in supposedly safe, non-restricted areas. Who did the families of the victims blame? Was it the governor of Washington who set the danger zones? Or was it the scientist in charge of monitoring the mountain? A documentary investigation into the handling or mishandling of a disaster. Mount Saint Hellens, why they died.
Watch it Wednesday night at 8:30 on TV 48.